one more thing, mate. Do you remember that girl from Sector Zero, Troy?
Yeah, she called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Well, good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right. You take care.
What do you want?
I'm looking for the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through. Jade?
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rise's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here. I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. Really? Are you sure? Huh. Okay. Right. Come here. Okay. We'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
And what about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us.
Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
Thank you. Crane?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names. Okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
We need to do this one by one, and this man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.